Salutations, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man 4. So, today, we're actually gonna complete this entire game. But first, I gotta recharge my ring, boomerang, because, well, as you can see here, I'm just gonna need it. The boss rush is, gonna be coming up, so obviously I'm gonna be playing some music. And the music I decided to play for the boss rush, which I'm gonna tell you, right now, is gonna be Hearts on Fire, which, you know, if you've ever, seen the Rocky movies, Hearts on Fire was played during Rocky's training montage in Rocky 4. And since this is Mega Man 4, I figured, well, why not? It's the perfect song to play. And not to mention that, you know, as I did say in Episode 0, that this, you know, Let's Play is dedicated to my uncle. And my uncle who sadly passed away. And my uncle, he actually liked watching the Rocky movies. And I mean, something about Rocky, he enjoyed watching those movies and whatnot. So I figure, you know, this is kind of a double thing here. I'm doing Hearts on Fire for the, you know, Robot Masters refight, and I'm playing it dedicated to my uncle at the same time because he liked Rocky movies. So, yeah, the music I'm playing is going to be Hearts on Fire, and yeah, I'll see you at the end of this. So, here we go!
Sun in the darkest creeps
that was Hearts on Fire. And now we're finally going after Dr. Wily himself. And, well, this first form here, it's kind of hilarious. I believe it's weak to Ring Boomerang, according to the sources I have, but then I realized you can just kind of stay under here and he can't hurt you. So you can kind of just mess around. Alright, seriously, let's stop messing around and actually beat this guy. So yeah, his first form here, I would assume is weak to Ring Boomerang. It's really not too hard, you just have to kind of stand under him like I was doing, and he can't really hurt you. All you have to do is kind of jump up at the right time and hit him, and that's basically how you get rid of this first form. So it's not that big of a deal to get rid of him. But the second form here, he's actually weak to Drill Bomb. But the problem is, if you hit him with the actual drill itself, it'll actually bounce off of him. So, yeah, like that. So what you want to do is you want to push the attack button again just before he the Drill Bomb hits so it can explode and he gets hit by the explosion, which that will do more damage to him. Kind of like what I'm doing right there. And there he goes. He's down. We finally defeated Dr. Great. He's getting away. Yeah, there's a weird glitch you can do there where if you had Toad Man's ability, you could actually use it and destroy Dr. Wily as he's escaping. And then it just basically soft locks the game and he can't do anything. So I'm not showing that off because there's no point. But you can look it up on YouTube and watch the game get soft lock. So, but now. Now we're actually going to go after Dr. Wily himself. Finally, last fight in this entire game. So we're going to defeat Dr. Wily and totally take him out. Now here I tried to be careful because, yeah, you got these caterpillars that drop down. And what you could do is you can keep going back and forth and try to get weapon energy. If anything, if you have any Pharaoh Shot, or if your Pharaoh Shot is depleted, please refill that. But I try to wing it. I know I'm about halfway done using it, or probably about a third. But I try to go after Dr. Wily, and as you can see here, he basically charges up an energy shot. As soon as it gets fully charged, there'll be a flash. You can see where the heck he's at, and you only have a brief moment to attack him. Otherwise, he disappears. Now there, I tried to actually use the energy of above my head to actually hit him. So, and there I screw up. Anytime you can actually use the energy above your head to attack him, that's great, because then you can save up an energy to hit him. And yeah, this is the final fight, guys. There we go. Ah, shoot, I should have never fired there, but yeah. Basically, you try to have a full charged on shot to hit Dr. Wily. I don't know why it missed there. I actually should have hit him there, but whatever. But, yeah, this is the final fight, guys. So, hopefully you had your E-Tanks, enough E-Tanks to deal with him. I had plenty going in. And, there, I hit him. So, I used an E-Tank just in case. And I have very little Pharaoh Shot left, so I gotta make this last part count. So, where is he at? Nope, don't want to fire. Come on. One time. There we go. I hit him with the ball above my head. You're done, Dr. Wily. You're done. So yeah, this was Mega Man 4. And Dr. Wily's down. Yeah, Dr. Wily. Where are you going? Ah, jeez. He hit the self-destruct button. Let's get out of here. And there's Dr. Wily escaping. Yeah, his ship is not looking too good as he's escaping. Okay. Oh. And there's Mega Man leaving, finally. Right at the last moment. Wow, you actually got your bomb to look like a skull. And Mega Man's gonna take the train home. So yeah, guys, this was Mega Man 4. What can I say about it? I would say this is about as entertaining as Mega Man 1. This came out around the same time the Super Nintendo came out. And sadly, I don't know what it was. I guess it's because of the Super Nintendo and whatnot. You know, this game didn't really sell as good as what they thought it was going to do. But it is, you know, a pretty good game. I mean, obviously there's a lot of instant death spikes throughout this entire game. I mean, I think every single level had some kind of way of instantly killing you. I mean, compared to other Mega Man games before this, I mean, yeah, there's a lot of ways you can instantly die in this game and whatnot. But this game did provide a little bit more challenge. I do like the new Mega Buster, and you're going to see that throughout the Mega Man franchise, at least up until Mega Man 8. When we get to Mega Man 9 and 10, I'll get to that those when I get to them. But yeah, Mega Man now has the new chargeable Mega Buster. It's pretty awesome. It's pretty useful in this. And yeah, I actually enjoyed it. I think the difficulty is just well balanced in this, actually, to be honest. A lot of people would say, oh, you know, this one is a little bit too hard and whatnot. I think it's pretty much well balanced, if anything. The power-ups, I mean, the power-ups are pretty useful in this. I mean, Mega Man 3, don't get me wrong. I mean, there was some, you know, useful power-ups in that, but I think the power-ups in this, like the enemy weapons you get, are a lot more useful in this game than Mega Man 3, obviously. Not quite as useful as Mega Man 2, but hey, it's still there. And Roll and Rush greet us at, you know, the end of the train stop there. But yeah, guys, this was Mega Man 4 again, as I could say. I'm going to be taking quite a long break from making any videos from now on. I mean, I kind of got a lot of things going on in my life right now. I got new games I got to play. I'm kind of overbooked on games. Haven't touched a lot of games and whatnot. And certain games I've only played so much of, and I really just want to focus on getting some of these games looked at and start playing them and whatnot. Like Sea of Thieves, that just came out recently, and I kind of just want to play that. It's an awesome pirate game and whatnot on Xbox. It's pretty fun and whatnot. Of course, you got some jerks online, but whatever, you know, you just deal with it and whatnot. But yeah, what can I rate Mega Man 4? I rate it an 8 out of 10. I actually enjoyed this game. Music's, you know, not half bad. I think that's the thing that can be touched up a bit. And, yeah, you know, honestly, love this game. You know, Skullman's music was still pretty good and everything. I do love that. Diamond's stage, I liked his music. But, yeah, guys, this was Mega Man 4. I'll be taking quite a long break from making any new Let's Plays. Probably middle of April I'll start Let's Plays again, but I really just want to catch up on some games I just got recently and finish up some other ones. So, yeah, I'm sorry, guys, but yeah, what can I say? You know, I have a life too, and I gotta, you know, proceed in it and whatnot, and do some other things. But until I get to Mega Man 5, I'll see you then. So, until then, take care.